So hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Artistic Corner. And this video is not an art video as you have seen in the title. And so I visited to this place called Patratuvalley on 25th of this month with my family. And this is the first time for me and my sister to visit this place. So we wish to visit this place at least for once. So our wish came true on 25th, and we visited to that place, and it was actually very beautiful. People say when people say that Patratuvalley is a very beautiful valley to see, at least if you live in Ranchi, you must visit that. Then we were like, okay, but it is actually very beautiful. After seeing it, I could also say that. So this is my brother, and she is my mother, and she is my sister, younger sister. The main premises of this Patratuvalley is quite big, and they offer a lot of sports games for children as well as for adults. But we went for boating just to see these creatures. These are the Siberian cranes, and these are migratory birds, as we all know. So, and if you want to see these creatures from near, you must visit this place in winters only. So there's this fun fact our shikara wale uncle told us, that these Siberian cranes actually love eating masala kurkure and masala. Of these creatures, you have to just take masala popcorn or masala kurkure on your hand and just lift it upward, and they'll come near you and they'll try to snatch it from you. And during this process, you could take a few very very beautiful pictures out of them. So this was actually a this actually works also. I've seen it. Talking about the cost, it cost about $20 for the entry in the main premises, and $300 for a boat for one round of the lake. And an average 6 to 7 people could be fitted in a boat, in the smaller boat, and 7 to 8 people on the larger boat. So it is not that costly. Thank you. shooting session was I think it was approximately 20 to 25 minutes, not more than that, which is sufficient for 300 bucks. It's okay. There was this local fish market and they say they sell fresh fish. So my brother and mother went to that place to buy some fish. And meanwhile, I cleaned my face and tried to do a little makeup on my face. Little means only little, that is the lipstick. I could walk anywhere without makeup. I'm so confident, I think. I actually don't like doing makeup, at least for in general days. I could do makeup and do good makeup, but not in general days. So this is it. Hamara pseudo vlog ab khatam hone wala hai. Pseudo false vlog ye ab hamara khatam hone wala hai. Aur jo mere father nahi gaye the, hamare ghar pe pura construction ka kaam chal raha tha, to mere father ghar pe ruke the. So here comes the pseudo vlog to an end, and I'll see you in the next video. And if you are new on my channel, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And also, if you want more such videos, then do comment and let me know. And I'll surely make videos like this. If you want, then.